Envoy's static QR code option allows for contactless and flexible visitor sign-in. This is great for unstaffed reception areas or for signing in large groups efficiently. Let's go through the process of setting it up together.
Let's see this feature from a visitor's point of view. Your visitor will use their device to scan the QR code generated by Envoy. This will direct your visitor to a new web page to complete the registration process. Think of this like a portable sign-in kiosk. Your visitor will be required to select the reason for their visit and provide any required information for that sign-in flow. They'll be able to view and sign any legal documents on their mobile device. Once this is done, they'll be able to complete sign-in. On the Envoy web dashboard, navigate to Visitors, Settings, then select Welcome Screen, Touchless Walk-ins. Locate the static QR code option, then toggle it to On. To add a new QR code, click Add a QR code. This will generate a static QR code that visitors can scan to sign in. Locate the QR code you want to edit and click on the pencil icon on the right. This will bring up the detail page for your code. Type in the name for your QR code under the nickname field. It's a good idea to name it after the location where it's posted. You can download the QR code as a PNG or SVG option. This will download the QR code to your computer. Instead of a QR code, if you would like to provide your visitor with a link that they can pull up on their device, select the copy icon under the link column for your QR code. Make sure to send the link to your visitor before their due to arrive.